New this morning, an arsonist strikes at a building in Providence. Flames broke out in a vacant three-story building on Broad Street early this morning. The chief on scene tells us they battled a fire in this exact same building last Sunday. One firefighter was taken to Rhode Island Hospital to be treated for exhaustion. The fire chief tells us there is, quote, no question this was deliberately set.